Zombie,
Yeah, true, Apos, but honestly, I would almost think that for you, winning XP with like all of the time and the map style is easier than getting top 4 in the World Tour. But it's hard to tell. But like, I think for you, it is more equal than for other players. Like for me, I have way better chances at World Tour than at winning XP. But I think for you, it's honestly kind of equal. But it's definitely more risky to go for XP. Yes, Masa, I saw your tweet. Hello.
Why is Crappy doing his AT run at 9 PM? Are you then not doing it today?
No, we're doing it at the same time.
Yeah, really?
We couldn't
okay.
start early enough and wanted to do other stuff as well. That's why. Pannenkoek mix. Do we have to travel to a parallel universe or?
Sounds like it. But before the run, you have to win BYMC real quick.
Yeah, exactly. It's like an hour, right?
Yeah. Shouldn't take longer. I mean, if you're in the final, maybe a few minutes, but not more.
Okay. We'll see with the maps. I mean, in theory, I should be very warmed up on that format with the maps.
Yeah, you're warmed up with the maps, but also with like the format with like because of Bomb Cup and shit.
I mean, Knockout is a different format than Bomb Cup.
Oh, so, yeah. Ah, true, it's monthly final today, hello! My name is Nico and I know my own tournament. Zack, I had the best first try. Camera free abuse.
Clean map.
Yeah, very normal mixed map again. Was very doable to get like a good first try through here.
Yeah.
Very good visibility of the map. Oh.
Yeah, but it feels like extraordinary smooth. All the transitions and so on.
Yeah.
Did they make the colors brighter?
It's yeah, bright. Saturation is definitely turned up.
Slightly.
Yeah, but I also noticed it.
Ah, oh. Shit, what is that? I thought, okay, maybe I would have the best second place, or the second run, but I was 200s behind first and fourth. Fourth place.
Suck, 32. Scheiße, wir haben Scrappy. Okay, AT ist easy da. Ja, clean map. Very cup of the day. On a scale from 0 to cup of the day, this is like a 8 or 9.
It's very much about the dirt outside, I guess.
Yeah. It's the only part where you can really gain anything, I would say. Yeah, the drifts a little bit. That was quite a low speed dirt outside, so it's not too hard. Okay, got the sub. Haha, better third try than Scrappy.
Oh, good.
And Ryan, thank you for the 3 month for resub. Cha, what will you need here is the question. I mean, sub for sure. But how deep of a sub? So it'll be like definitely one of these maps where the entire top, entire div 1 is gonna be within 0.3 or so.
I don't think that this will be the case tomorrow. No matter if it's my world map or another map.
Yeah, not a risky bet, I would say. Is tomorrow's first of the month cup of the day?
tomorrow is also a new campaign.
Yeah, new game mode.
Like, wait, I have to play matchmaking today. Oh, shit.
Boy, you know what you can also play tomorrow, guys? Solo Royal.
What exactly is Solo Royal now? They didn't explain it, right?
You could just play Royal maps in solo. So, one map equals all of the sections in a row, basically. I would guess, at least. Anything else wouldn't really make sense. Oh, terrible end. Fuck. Lost point one. But really, like, many normal maps this week. I mean, yeah, yesterday was ice, but ice also a normal style, sort of. Okay, 0.66. Oh wait, AT is a 45.2. Ach so. Yeah, hello. I thought it's a 46.2. That's why I said AT is easy earlier. Maybe watch GPS then. That might be worth it then. Yeah, clean run, but doing the exact same as I did, to be honest.
Last, by the way, muted or silent?
Silent.
Just trying to figure something out. Didn't expect that answer.
Yeah, GPS is not doing anything special. Is steering wheel OP in this game? Depends. On some maps it actually is very good, but overall definitely no. Always depends on the map. Kind of really like universally answer that. But as you can see, it's definitely not bad. Why did I lose almost 0.2? 0.5 to the AT. I didn't see anything in the GPS.
Some settings now I can finally play. Surely it's a good one.
Ah, 42. Okay, good improvement, guys. It's Nyko the mixed map abuser. But damn, that AT is actually cooked. And yo, Sneak, hello.
Anadi, maybe you can check that Haken predicts a cut after checkpoint 6. A 6 with a water pipe jumping to the left.
I will check it out. After 6.
After CP6, yeah.
Fall.
I haven't looked at it yet. After Focus. Checkpoint 7. 7. Wer ist 6? Hier. Ah, this, these are the quarter pipes.
I see the idea.
Yeah.
But definitely nothing for rounds. I can already tell you that. Don't think so. Maybe, but do you land with zero speed? But nice idea. I feel like the first thing Hagen is doing is like one round and to know where to go. And then instantly cut searching on track of the day.
Yeah, generally. Everywhere.
Giga Chat Hagen. And Sneak with a gift sub to PP Volto. Thank you very much, Sneak. Appreciate it, man. First gift sub in the channel. Giga Chat. Thank you. And RCLR with a brand new Prime sub as well. Yeah, hello. Thank you very much, RCLR. Welcome.
No clue where I'm supposedly losing a second to that. Like, the map is so simple.
It's just Giga clean driving.
Outside dirt look good. And,
do you jump in the grass? Near the ending? Like before that cut idea?
A little bit.
Okay.
Oh, you mean that?
Yeah, that jump is kind of important to go for that.
Are you, do you full jump or?
Yeah, I mean, I tried to max the drift before and then you always jump.
Okay.
But that's what you wanna do. Very risky with the checkpoint then. Well, okay, great point one restored, hello.
We need to air break into the dirt with the outside turn.
I think I do. Yeah, I do. Nine! Oh, I could have gotten AT. Nine, I hit the left. Fuck, I had a bad ending in my PB. Oh, no way. It's definitely on a point two. Damn, the AT is cooked.
Luckily, you're not going for ATs.
What?
Yeah, okay, like, I don't really care, but in the seating, I kinda like going for them.
I lost 3/10 in the dirt outside, so yeah, okay, fun. All my issue. Or rather in the ending, I guess.
I lose in the last plastic turn definitely a lot. I'm always super outside there.
Yeah, that is right, very important to go inside.
Yeah, okay, dann rip.
This is a really good map though. Like, it's so smooth and flowy.
Late. I was really not sure in my previous run if I should continue or abort. Because I wasn't sure how much I could gain in the ending.
Nein. Oh man, I'm so bad at this game sometimes. Oh, minus point 15 into the dirt outside, or 14, and I fuck up the entry completely. Ach man. Could have done so much better. Oh, Harry got this one as well. Nice. Naja, but good map. Good, 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 good.
Pretty sure I lost it all in the plastic in the end.
It's like a like one of these typical maps where you like can risk everything a lot and you can gain surprisingly much time with it.
Yeah, I lost a lot in the first plastic. I thought I expected that.
Yeah, that was also really some important. Part
where I lost a lot. Like I often didn't really get tight around. I was again surprised by that you can keep creep if you just go directly after the checkpoint super inside.
Yeah. Good end saved me. Because my start definitely was not good.
Usually it's the other way around. The putt seems difficult, but I would say I think it will be done.
What seems difficult? Sub?
The cut.
Achso.
But I think it will be done. I think you can have a really lucky bounce from the rock.
But you have no speed then and maybe gear issue in the plastic. Hard to tell. But if it's done or if it's not done, it's definitely like on the edge, I think.
That would be quite a bit faster if you get like a nice bounce off the rock. I think. I mean, you have no speed after, yeah, but.
And the rock looks bounceable, yeah. But the speed carries, like, you miss it into the finish all the way.
Yeah.
Hard to tell.
Did you see that cut on the other dirt map recently, like 2 days ago?
No, I didn't see it actually. I heard about it, but I didn't see it.
It was like the same. They get into a checkpoint at the last checkpoint way quicker. They jump from somewhere else. And then they have no speed in that checkpoint and they had to take safe finish. And it's like barely faster, like a tenth.
But I then actually checked because after the cut, you can also go risky finish. You can make that. But actually, the safe finish is only like 0.2 of a block behind the risky finish. But with the difference that you have a shorter way to it, you can just jump straight instead of taking it. But when you drive the map normal, you would be way too fast for the safe finish, so you had to go risky.
Not fair. It's not bad then.
And yo, Aune, thank you very much for the 20-month resub, of course. Appreciate it, Aune. GigaChat, hello to you as well. And yeah, thank you.
It's gonna be very competitive, Div 2, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, this will definitely be competitive, that's true. But look at this, guys. I even have a Volvic for today. Boah. A Volvic Juicy. This one is actually really good. Volvic Juicy Orange Mango. That one I can highly recommend.
Didn't have that.
That's a really nice one.
Do you use the brake before the last plastic when you leave the dirt into the left turn? You tap brake once?
No.
I do.
It seems very inconsistent to me. I had it earlier in the illumination round, was really good. And now I did it again, but I dropped like a gear with it. It was completely in the mud.
I mean, if I'm going too wide otherwise, then I tap the brake. If I'm not, then don't need to.
Holy moly, I lost a lot. 69 though. Nice, guys. Can I get a nice time? Look at this. Look who's writing in the chat, Marius. Monkey. We spoke about him yesterday. Or 2 days ago.
Whatever. Yeah, look who's writing in chat.
I will quickly look into this one.
Achso! I bet. Wow. Forgot.
And I was showing my holiday or vacation photos and videos in stream. I was also asking myself, what is the difference between monkey and ape?
I don't know.
I mean, I think there's a difference.
I guess, yeah.
Or it's one like the overarching one. Like finger and thumb.
We had also other examples than from animals. They could think it's kind of the same. Probably it isn't. Don't remember what it was.
And yo, Lukla, thank you for the 3 month resub as well, Lukla. Thank you very much, man. Appreciate it. And yes, the maximum length for song requests is 8 minutes. That is also stated in the rules. You don't get a refund for that. For not reading rules, deserved.
That's bad for content because he has to keep streaming.
Who has to keep streaming?
Can't
what?
Scrappy has to keep streaming, can't just end stream.
Yeah, he should have also qualified for the Big Egg Monthly Cup final.
Yeah.
Bad focus.
Mini has sushi maps to play today.
Because honestly, I'm surprised that Scrappy even played one entire month of it. Didn't expect that.
Can be good content.
I think it is good content, yeah. Playing even more fun than watching, maybe.
Did you, by the way, did you actually roll wood for the final?
No, I didn't.
Oh, fuck.
Why?
Yeah, because I have to play that later.
Also, nope. Ah, Lingo with the classic PB into out.
Like, if it actually goes one further, I don't know what we do. Like, if it goes 16-16, then, like, what are we supposed to do? Literally running out of sides.
Surely ends today.
I mean, there is... Nah, there is so many more styles.
I mean, there are, but they're all shit. Yeah. Like, I don't want... Like, 3 hours of engine off. Or, like, I mean,
you can
3 hours
just,
of bug sliding. Like,
start again with a full wheel.
I don't know. My idea now was to maybe combine multiple styles. I mean, one easy thing that you could combine would be like all the odd cars, obviously, and mixed car together. You could also combine like all of the effects, like engine off, slow-mo, fragile, cruise control.
I can tell you the effects, like engine off, cruise control, you're gonna get a lot of altered Nadeo.
Yeah.
I noticed that as well when I randomized styles for Dingsbums. Like engine off is really.
I watched Scrappy's run from yesterday because I heard he had that bad beginning and very interesting. It's then so open, like it. You could have like a seat like he had in the beginning, or you could have a seat like he had in the end. Like, what is now the normal? What is the average?
Yeah, that's the question. It's very volatile. I mean, it should balance out, you know, you always.
But overall, I think Scrappy is very unlucky.
Yeah, he has been. Obviously, he has to, because, like, in the last. I mean, I guess in the last 10, I won 8 and he won 2. So. Or was it other? I don't know. Not 8-2, it was 7-3, I guess. Or 6-2, something like that.
So from 39 to 15-15. So 2-6.
Yeah.
Down out, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, down out, 44th, no trophies.
GG Marius, you win.
Well, actually, I only win if I get top 8, because one trophy is still better than
you
anything.
Win, Marius.
I will count that, yeah, I will win.
Yeah. Easy worth. What's the song, by the way?
I can say I already have a better position in my div than down in his div.
That means you are better.
Easily. And also many other players in the whole cup of the day.
Yeah, like Alexander 123 in the last division that only has 20 players, better than down confirmed.
Yeah, easily.
Yeah. Yeah, peng me peng your mama yourself, Mr. Donovan. Thank you for the 6-month free sub, man. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Oh, spam me out. Holy moly, eh? Close round. By 200.
At last, did you know or did you see there is a video from a guy that had a map that Scrappy had in his map challenge that you then also played? And he uploaded both the VODs, how Scrappy played his map and how you played his map. Like, he put a video out of that and with his author run before.
Didn't see it.
Was recommended to me on YouTube.
Who or what
map? Was Hunter's Fall or something like that. It was in when it was standing 4-3, 4-4 in Obstacle.
Okay.
He had that.
I guess I had it as well then.
No, you didn't have it, I think. I think Scrappy wanted you to play it. After you run or something. Wanted to show what he got or something.
Oh, is it the... Oh my god, yeah, okay.
With weird plastic before the finish.
Yeah, with like clipping on the edge at the very end.
Yeah, exactly. We made a video out of that.
And yo, Mr. Sir Smokington. Thank you very much for the brand new Prime sub. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the stream. Winke, winke, winke. Oh, Harry out, rip. Four okay boys. Long time YouTube watcher, yeah, hello. That's always cool to see the YouTube Andys here. Welcome.
Crazy how smooth this map is.
Yeah, it's really, really good to be honest. Oh, I had a good run, but now I fucked up a little bit.
I think I've basically never seen such a smooth map. Like, it's also just the feeling. No, not just the visual. Like, it feels so smooth. Every transition.
Mm. Yeah, like, if you have the lines, it's like super smooth. It's crazy. And Chas Mom with the 4-month free sub as well. Thank you very much. YouTube is where it's at. Yeah. I think most of the Twitch viewers would agree with that. Disagree. Not agree. Yuck. Oh my god, yeah, okay, I'm so out. 10 second respawn. What? I had airtime at the the drift before the dirt outside turn, I had airtime at the exit because I got it I had a perfect line, actually. But it turned out to be not that perfect. Yeah, Bruder. I had perfect inside line, would have had perfect exit as well, but then I had not even really airtime, more a slide out, and then I hit the wall, and then I respawned, and the respawn was 7 seconds. Schade.
Yeah.
Ach man.
I mean, even if you didn't respawn, wouldn't have made a difference.
Yeah, that's true. but it's so could have saved to get far, but it's kind of boring to save. I don't want to save, man. Always saving.
Top 32 at least.
Yeah. Ice player made it to top 32, correct. Very, very, very correct.
Looked interesting yesterday in the top 10.
Yeah. Definitely was. At least I now have time to advertise the Big Yak Monthly Cup Monthly Final, which is gonna happen after Cup of the Day today. The top 20 players are gonna battle against each other. Prizes worth of 400 euro. Interesting format. Everybody is trying to dethrone the reigning champ, Lars TM. Right, Lars?
One.
And Lars is trying to defend his title. Gonna be some crazy stories written today. Make sure to stay on the stream. Nobody leaves here after Cup of the Day. Really mad. Nobody leaves. Gotta be cool. I even on the 15
leave
maps...
Leave to my stream.
Nee, you already have enough viewers, Lars. What is that then? You have more than enough. You have to learn to share, Lars. No, but what I wanted to say,
I would...
Yeah?
would rate you more often if you didn't... If you streamed a little bit later.
I mean, maybe soon, TM.
A little bit.
But a little bit later, I would have to start in the middle of the night.
Yeah, sounds good.
Who do you even rate when you enter your stream? Do you even rate? Is there anybody streaming that time?
Oh, there are.
Okay.
It's too often the same. I mean, Margie, Ville, Jave, basically always.
Okay. Margie's streaming so late.
Yeah, she's streaming quite a bit recently.
Okay.
And otherwise, the others, there's quite a few. Annie streaming quite often at that time, so.
Okay.
Other people probably not as regular.
I see. And Down hasn't even started stream yet. Yeah, what is this Down streaming schedule actually? Why is he living on those kind of degen hours?
I wonder, what is he working?
Yeah, I wonder as well, because Down is also rather old already. Not 23 and student. I guess it is.
Yeah, he has a part-time job from home.
Okay.
I guess he works after Cup of the Day or something, I guess, for 5 hours, I assume. And then puts up stream afterwards. And he wakes up four Cup of the Day.
How?
He starts stream at 2 a.m. or something.
Tippers. That's crazy.
I mean, when you ask him that question, he answers honestly, it's because of viewers. Because he doesn't have competition at that time. And he's playing Cup of Night anyways.
Okay, makes sense.
He's honest with that. He just says, it's because it's better for him because of viewers.
Yeah, of course. I mean, it's nothing to to dingsbums. When you can stream at whatever time you want, you of course choose the time that is making you the most money, I guess. If you don't care.
Yeah.
What else? Yeah,
it's also not necessarily just most money. It's you reach more people, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's also why I used to stream in the morning.
Yeah, true, actually.
Would avoid all the other people. Imagine me streaming in the morning nowadays. Hello. Always cover the morning.
I mean, with your time nowadays, you also avoid...
Yeah, of course, other people other that streamers. Exactly that stream in the morning, most likely to avoid others, I would think. I would think that this is also their biggest motivation to do that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think Tarpo, Birdie stream around the time.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
I was also playing
with Mada is streaming even earlier. I think 7 a.m. is a weird time to stream. I mean, Mada is because of Australia, obviously. Birdie started streaming during Cup of the Day now. So not in the morning at all. He's coming for my ass, And the thing is, you are sharing the most viewers. I guess you used to share the most viewers with me. Nowadays, probably with Scrappy. And we're both streaming at the same time, so if you would also stream at that time, it would probably be mud.
I can check that, but yeah, it's mostly with Scrappy. I mean, obviously.
I mean, now with Scrappy, obviously.
By far, but I think then it's you, Margie, Spam.
No. True, true, true. Well, what I wanted to say earlier, before we started talking about all of that, today in the Big Egg Monthly Cup, of course, I randomized 15 styles now. 15 styles, one map per style. And I even tried to remember what map belongs to what style. We will see later if I still remember that. I tried to remember all the 15 styles and which map belongs to it, so I can share some info. Surely I will remember.
With some maps, that's hard to see sometimes.
Yeah, some are easy, like Multilab, for example. But some are not that obvious, that's for sure. Yeah,
good luck remembering the race map.
Yeah, there's no race, luckily. There's some easy ones, but not... I think I can happily announce that it's the very first edition without an altered Nadeo map. If I remember correctly.
What?
There is no altered Nadeo at all. I think I did randomize some, but it was like, for Reactor, I randomized checkpointless reverse, 3 minutes offer time by AR. Kind of shit. So no maps that I could have chosen.
Recently, just for fun, because I want to just warm up, I didn't play random maps for a while, I just did a random map challenge run off stream, just for fun. And I had actually the most insane VR pace ever that I had, at like 16 after 25 minutes or so, or less, 24 minutes. So like over 40 pace. Then I got an AR map. No author times, 2 minutes long or something. So I free skipped it. I play one other map, and then I get another AR map. Also, no author times.
Now shut up and risk. It's close.
Yeah.
Nice risk.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Good job, Lars. That was very good close, risk. Lars. Very close.
Yeah, good.
The only pixels missing. Basically should have survived.
Man, like always these pixel clips in this game. It's so annoying when you barely clip something and it doesn't work.
Phantom clip, acceleration penalty.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was only your back tire. Now you're already
around. Get rid of acceleration penalty. Yeah, I would still be in, honestly. Without acceleration penalty, I think I would have still been in.
I think you would have also been in if I maybe would not have mentioned it, actually. I think I confused you.
Maybe.
Like, that clip was not even close.
That was the worst trip I've ever seen. Like, the thing is, I don't know, I was also going like extra right. Like I felt like I got pushed to the outside with my line. I was too inside on the entry.
Yeah.
I think. But yeah, I didn't realize that we were like in top 12. I had no idea. I was just driving the entire time. I never looked at what I was driving.
Oh.
Do I do the pick amps as well?
Yeah, dude. You could be whitelisted for the entire next month, Lars.
Oh, let's go.
Insane.
Okay, now I have motivation.
Oh, heave with the snipe, maybe? Whoa, close race. GR.
Yeah, heave is the thing. If he gets tilted, he just leaves. If he plays well, he could go far.
Yeah. I hope he doesn't leave. I hope he doesn't leave at least before he's out, because that would fuck up the things.
Yeah.
The map order. You did the pick-ems? Yeah, good focus, guys. Make sure to all do the pick-ems! !BYNC pick-em. If you are among the top 5 predictors, you could be whitelisted for the entire next month. So you can always join server 1 even when it's full, even when you're late, no problem. So make sure to do them. Actually, this time I don't have graphs or anything. I don't know who the people are voting for. But basically, the way the pick-ems work, guys, I can show you real quick. You have the top 20 players listed.
Until 10 is so hard.
Yeah, that's true. But until 5, we had way too many draws. Now, basically, you see the top the 20 players who are going to play, and you need to predict the top 10. So you just click who you think is going to be first. I predicted Lars, so Lars, focus.
No one. Well, be me too as well, actually. Crazy.
Yeah, wow.
I worked last time.
Wow, cocky.
Good motivation.
Voting for himself.
Yeah, I'm not doing it for the money. I'm doing it for the pick-ems.
Yeah, okay. Fair enough. And Pete, thank you very much for the 39 month free sub. Okay. Thank you very much, Pete.
Okay, let's see. I have myself first, Gunder second, Akon third, Tapo fourth,
Yeah, Tarpor is like, Tarpor could be so good on this. Like, it's hard to judge with Tarpor.
Yeah. He 5th, Marinche 6th, Plisky 7th, Naze 8th, Purple 9th, Salmon 10th.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, so many other should be way further up.
Purple, you would say.
Yeah, it should be way further
up. I had purple, I don't know, I had purple last time on 5th, and I was actually correct with purple last month. Yeah, purple, you
could be many different players, it's really hard.
Actually, yeah, that's a good point, Marcus. I'm switching Marinche and purple.
Yeah, Croxy may be realistic, who knows?
Switching Marinche and Naze as well.
I mean, you don't have to vote for yourself.
I'm also switching Heath and Tarpor. Okay, now I'm ready. Submit.
Now you can still submit, guys. I don't know when they actually are closing. But optimally, when the match starts at latest.
Yeah.
If they would run later, longer, it would be a bit, not so good. But it will be cool, guys. It will be cool. I'm really looking forward to the format again. Like, it was so much fun to watch in August. I think it was also fun to play for many. Definitely a bit more unique than just a regular cup mode. That's gonna be cool. No, it's gonna be 2 rounds per map, not 3. I will explain the rules later on, but the amount of maps and the amount of rounds per map is suiting in a way that we exactly finish in the final round of map 15 with the knockouts. As long as in each round only always one player loses a heart, basically. Like, if there's DNFs or hey, no way. Bestie? No way, Bestie's even in. Nah. What was that, man? Jeepers. But as long as there are no extra DNFs, like, unless not more players than supposed to lose lives, we're gonna end exactly on the final round of the final map. Because I did some quick maths when thinking about the format. I guess last time finalists gave good feedback. Yeah, I don't think there was any bad feedback. Or like, not like, nothing really to improve from the last time. Because already last time I tested the maps and... Oh no, did I test the maps? I'm not sure. I think I did.
So that was fine. I mean, kinda did, I guess, but...
Yeah, in the monthly final I did. I mean, some maps were still yek, like the this one with the here the... The Zipster, Zipperke, no, how's he called?
Yeah.
The one TMNF remake shit. But it was drivable, so.
Like, it was completely dark. That was like the top 3 or top 4 map or something, and that one you didn't test.
Bro, but it was so funny because everybody did the exact same in round 1.
Yes. No, like, we all respawned the exact same way.
Why
it was so dark, you couldn't see.
Venom DNF'd. Okay, but Venom would have been. Oh, no, it's Baguette. Also, never mind.
I also checked all of the VODs from that moment.
It was really funny, to be honest. It was
Like, this is so funny. We all respawned. We're all like, fuck, I had to respawn. Oh, shit. And then we respawn, go to the next checkpoint, and it's like super close.
Yeah. True, there also was this auto-generated map. That was also dank. I can tell you there's at least one map that is actually difficult, like not easy to finish today. But we're gonna make sure to have enough finish timeout. Like, it's gonna be like 1 minute or 90 seconds or something. So, yeah, hopefully no extra DNFs.
Surely no script resets then as well.
Another difference, of course, through last month's monthly final was that, like, last month we had like a static warm-up amount. It was always 40 seconds, I think. And by now we have unlimited warm-up until the first person finishes. Which is actually very cool because, like, it's a bit of an advantage for people who are really good at driving the map in the very first try. Because you can, like, quickly finish the warm-up and then possibly deny others seeing the ending of the map. And that definitely happened in the regular editions sometimes. So gonna be interesting. But also needed. Like, on some maps, some of the maps, 40 seconds warm-up would be short. Like, we have multi-lap, for example. Like, that map is a bit longer and some others as well, so... Yeah, we will see. Also, Brotorano, thank you for the 9-month resub. Appreciate it. Top 3, Pardenfechter, Ickewolf and Winch. Is Ickewolf actually German-speaking? Or is he French-speaking? I don't even know.
I'll not ask him. But I think he's French.
Ah. Then I'm cheering for Patenfechter.
RIP.
Ika only speaks French. Ah, okay.
I mean, this is also a Dutch map right here.
That's true. Panikkönig. Is this,
I think Ecomorph actually wins mean, like, quite pancake? A lot of Cup of the Days lately.
Yeah, pancake mix, such, I guess.
On such styles here.
Yeah.
Wait, and Partenmechter also won lately. They both won lately.
Good luck. Let's see, what times are people actually driving? I didn't even notice the times at all. This round 59.64. Yeah. 1.5 is good. So let's see. And then, reminder guys, now, in 15 minutes, the Big Jack Monthly Cup Monthly Final is gonna start. So nobody leaves after Cup of the Day. Nobody.
You all and in 35 minutes, the 20 Cup. Yeah. Cool format, no prize money. Have fun.
Yeah. I have cool format and prize money. So
yeah, but not everyone can play.
Yeah. Because we only have qualified people. But everybody could have technically played. Or Ikewolf. That was not a great line, but he has good line here now.
The part of the line super wide.
Yes, Ivana. Yeah, should be G. Naja. Ah, oh god, Patenfechter had airtime, what I had. But he saved it. Yeah, but it's point one. You don't lose point one in the ending usually.
Yeah, he's trying to
GG.
Risk, but yeah.
GG. Okay, point 44. Okay, okay, respectable time. GG. Didn't even look that fast, to be honest. Like, this one slide was like a bit weird, but. Was good. GG to Ike Wolf. Yeah, okay. Well done. I'm gonna leave. Good luck, Lars, for the dings. Marius, good luck in the 20 Cup. And see you tomorrow.
See you.
Bye-bye.